Now our firefighters rescued a couple of people who got stranded in the bamboo forest trail. It happened in East Maui today. Officials say the men and women, both visitors from Washington, D.C., became concerned when stream levels started to rise, so they called for help. Firefighters responded and airlifted the couple out to safety.